everyone, my name is Khushbu. So we are conducting a mock interview. One of our student recently joined our institute. So in this interview we have covered topics like OOPS concept, fundamentals and exception handling. So keep watching this video, you will get a more detailed knowledge of Java. Good afternoon
ma'am.
Tell me about yourself.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity. My name is Manav Pete. I am from Amravati. I have completed my graduation in Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering from Amravati University. But I have lot of interest in IT sector. That's why I switched my career in IT sector. And I have basic knowledge and good knowledge in exception handling, OOPS and core concept.
Okay, shall we start our mock interview?
Yes ma'am.
Okay, what is Java?
Java is the high level, object oriented, platform independent language is used for the builder security.
Okay. What do you understand by platform independence?
Because we can write code in one machine and run in anywhere, any machine.
Okay, tell me the features of Java.
Java is a object oriented programming language. It is a platform independent, robust application use, and Java support the high security provide.
What is the difference between JDK, JRE and JVM?
JVM is a Java virtual machine, is used to convert the bytecode into machine code. JRE is a Java runtime environment, is used to contain the JVM and Java libraries. And JDK is the Java development kit, is contain the JVM, JRE also, and the compiler also, java.c.
Okay, what is constructor?
Construct is a special type of method, is used to initialize the instance variable.
Okay, what is array?
Array is a collection of similar type of element. We store the contiguous memory location.
Okay, tell me the advantages and disadvantages of array.
Array is we can store the multiple element in a single place, and array is used in the multi-dimensional array, is represent the matrix, and we use the visibility, access easily and display easily.
Okay, what is methods?
Method is a block of code, we can perform the specific tasks of.
Can you tell me the types of methods?
There are four types of methods.
Okay, name them.
Return type method, return type with parameterized method, void method and not parameterized method.
What is OOPS?
OOPS is the object oriented programming concept which is used many languages. So Java is also used this concept. That's why Java is the object oriented programming language.
Tell me the pillars of OOPS.
Main four pillars.
Yes.
Encapsulation, abstraction, polymorphism and inheritance.
Okay, what is inheritance?
Inheritance is the parent and child class relationship. Superclass is the parent class and child class is the subclass. We can achieve inheritance by using extend keyword.
Okay, does Java support multiple inheritance?
No ma'am.
Why?
Because due to ambiguous error.
Tell me the types of inheritance.
There are five types of inheritance: single level, multi level, hierarchical, hybrid and multiple inheritance.
Okay, tell me the difference between overloading and overriding.
Overloading is the same method name but different parameter and decided at compile time within same class. And overriding is the if child class not satisfy parent class implementation method, then child class create own implementation method. This is called method overriding.
Okay, what is abstraction?
Abstraction is the hiding the implementation detail and only showing the essential detail to the user.
Okay. Tell me the difference between abstract class and interface.
Abstract class is the combination of abstract method and interface. And the interface is the combination of abstract class, static methods and default methods also.
What is encapsulation?
Encapsulation is the binding the methods and variable in Java class.
Okay, what is access modifiers?
Access modifier is a keyword, is provide the visibility of the classes, methods and variable.
Have you learned exception handling?
Yes ma'am.
Okay. What is exception?
Exception is the unwanted abnormal event that occurs during execution which will disturb our normal execution program flow.
Okay, what is exception handling?
Exception handling is a mechanism to handle the runtime error.
Okay.
By using SQL exception, IO exception and runtime exception.
Okay, tell me the difference between checked and unchecked exception.
Check exception compile can check at compile time and uncheck exception compile check at runtime. And uncheck exception we need to handle and uncheck exception we don't need to handle it. The example of uncheck exception is the runtime exception, and the check exception is example of check exception is the I exception.
Why we use try and catch block?
Try catch is used for we write the Rixey code in Java, and catch block is used to handle the exception.
Your interview is done from my side. Thank you, Manu.
Thank you.